is she? Oh yeah, she's super thick. Brown skin.
I gotta take some of this. Let's see what she's talking about though. How you doing?
Hi.
Amazing. How you going? What's your name?
I'm good.
You good? Yeah, you look good. You look amazing.
Thank you.
My name's Nair. What's your name? Why I gotta be like that though? You can't like talk back to me? Why you being so rude? You said
I'm
what?
Good right now.
Alright then. Enjoy your day. So on to the next. She's super thick, I ain't gonna lie. I'm talking about super thick. Holy shit. She walking back. Switch up be so crazy. Let's see what she gotta say though, y'all. She pretty though. I can give her that. What's up?
What's up? I know he was like trying to talk to me earlier.
Yeah, I was earlier, but it seemed like you wasn't interested, so it's all good.
I mean, I like your whip. Like, this is real nice.
I mean, I appreciate it. That's why I had got it too. I like my whip too.
Your outfit's really dope too. Like,
I appreciate that.
I like the pants, like the flowers. It's really cute.
Well, I appreciate that. What's up, though?
What's up with you? What are you doing later?
Yeah, my business. Yeah. You have a nice day, alright?
Are you sure? Like, I mean, I was just chilling. If you wanted to, like, do something.
Like, do what?
I don't know. It's a nice day. We can go to, like, the park or something.
Oh, go to the park.
Yeah. Go get some dinner.
Yeah. From where?
I mean, somewhere that's, like, casual, but, you know, like, you know, where we can get, like, nice drinks.
I mean, I don't drink though, you know?
You don't?
Yeah, I don't drink at all.
Oh, I feel that.
Yeah, I'm not a drinking
type of
person.
We can do mocktails.
I don't do that.
Maybe. Or, you know.
Oh, did we say mocktail or cocktail?
Mocktail.
What is that?
It's like where it's like juice. It's like a drink, but it's not. There's no liquor in it.
Oh, okay. I mean, maybe. It all depends though, you know? I wasn't really like the vibe though earlier though. You know, it threw me off. So.
I feel that. What's your name, by the way?
It's Nair. What's your name?
Victoria.
Where are you from?
I'm actually from Dallas.
Oh, you're from Dallas?
Where are you from? Okay.
I'm from Ohio, but I stay in Houston.
Oh, that's what's up. I love Houston.
Let me hop out real quick, though, real quick. Let me hop out.
What'd you say?
I'm about to hop out. So you're from Dallas?
Yeah.
Okay. So you can show me around then?
Yeah, I think, like, you know, we can do something.
Yeah, I'm with that. You single?
Yeah. Are
I'm
you
like
single?
Been single? Of course I'm single. I wasn't even very talking to you right now.
I mean, some people, you never know.
Which we never know.
Some people, you know, they be saying that they're single, but they're not really single.
I'm not about that, but I'm not one of them.
That's good. I like that. I'm a character person, so.
I hope you're single.
I am single.
I don't want to, you know what I'm saying, mess up happy home, you feel me?
Yeah.
It's because you lied to me.
No.
So I hope you've been honest.
Of course.
Okay. You look amazing though, you know.
Thank you.
Can you do a spin for me?
Yeah.
Oh no, you gotta do it the right way. Let me see your hand. Do a spin. Ooh. Homegrown?
Yeah.
Ooh, okay. I like that. Let's talk inside the whip though.
No, it's not.
You good?
Yeah.
All right. So, you got plans today?
Nothing really. I was just taking a walk. Then I'm going to go to work later.
Okay. So, where you work at?
I work at, like, this one restaurant. It's called Esquina.
What type of food they serve there?
They be having, like, soul, like, Cajun soul food.
Basically. I like Cajun, and I like soul food, too.
Okay. So,
I might got to try that out. I like spicy
food.
Yeah,
you got to come dip by.
Yeah.
Or so, how long are you in Dallas for?
Just like a week.
A week? Oh, okay.
For a good time, not a long time, you know?
Okay, yeah, definitely slide by for sure.
Yeah, definitely. I do that for sure. But so you single and everything, right? So like what made you like, you know, saying like double back?
I mean, I just kinda thought I was like, dang, I was a little rude. And then you just seem like, you know, I was like, oh, and he got a nice car. Let me go back.
So let's say if I didn't have his car, I was still walking. Would you still set this up the same way?
I mean, you was wearing nice clothes, though, and you had, like, a chain and stuff, so I was...
Well, why you worry about my clothes and my chain, though? Like, why they gotta, you know, grab your attention?
I mean, it's just like
you... Like, it seemed like you, like, focus on that, though.
Well, I'm a character person, too. So, mm-hmm. If you have a good personality, then we'll definitely be good.
No, okay. Mm-hmm. What type of guys you into, though?
You know, I like people who are, like, successful... And, you know, they're just doing well in life and they're like inspirational to me.
Okay.
And, you know, handsome.
Cool. You a hustler?
Yeah, I be hustling.
I like that. Lot. I like that. You know, some females out here, they just want to be like, they want a man to depend on their, they want a man to basically pay for everything. Type. You know, so they try to depend on a man all their life. So I hope you're not one of them type of females.
I mean, I do love a good provider, but I'm also willing to work too.
You're willing to work.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
So do you believe in like 50-50 with a man?
No.
That's your phone or it's my phone?
No,
oh, that's your
it's
phone.
My phone.
Oh. Other man?
No. It's probably like work messages. One of my clients is, yeah, it's just nothing.
Okay, it distracts me. Well, how you feel about 50-50?
I feel like I don't believe in it at all, but I definitely think that, you know, we can work something out.
Like what?
But not 50-50.
So what can we work out then?
Like, I still want you to be a provider, but, you know, I can always, like, you know, work from home. I work from home now, and I have businesses, so I can still do that.
No, but, that's fine. Know. But I'm saying, like, when it comes to, like, paying the bills and stuff like that, like, are you willing to, you know, go half on or try to chip in at all?
If needed to.
Okay, let's say your man had, you know, he'd been taking care of the bills, you know, the whole year, right? Mm-hmm. And he had one bad month.
Right,
and he can't take care of the bill that like the bills that month. Would can you take care of that?
No, I can't.
But you just said if needed, right?
Yeah.
So he needs you right there to take care of that bill. If not, y'all gonna be outside.
That's true, but we just gonna have to work out something.
Work out what? The note is at the door right now. Y'all got too much time. Y'all got too much time.
That's just
you thinking, and you shouldn't even be thinking. That should be like I could take care of that. You know, easy. You've been hustling, though, right?
Yeah, I do be hustling. But I feel like my man should still have it together. Like,
that tells me a lot about your character right there. Like, you're not taking care. You can't take care of 1 month. Like, have you been paying the whole bills, your whole time y'all been together, you can't take care of 1 month? That tells me a lot about you.
What does it say?
It say that you just basically trying to use it, to be honest with you. You trying to see what you can get out of it. That's it. You're not even trying to pour into it and just take from a nigga.
I definitely will.
It don't seem like it though.
No, I definitely will. Just not financially.
Financially. So how would you then?
Like emotionally, spiritually.
So do you cook and clean?
Can we get a maid?
A maid? Can you pay for the maid?
Would you be able to pay for that?
Why would I pay for the maid? I'm already taking care of everything else already.
You don't want to just add one more.
Why would I do that though? That make no sense.
So our house can be really clean.
I'm good, man. You wasting my time. You have a nice day, man. You gonna go to the garage line? You wasting my time.
You didn't even ask for my social.
I don't need your social at all. You have a nice day.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, help yourself out. Enjoy your walk.
You wanna open the door?
No, I'm not opening the door. You got your own hands.
Aww.
Yeah.
You still look nice, though.
I appreciate that, but like I said, I'm cool, though. You have a nice day.
Okay.
Yeah, enjoy your walk.
I will.
Yeah, I don't know why you're making that puppy face. I don't care about none of that. I'm good.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you really, really sure?
Mm. Have a nice day.
Just in case.
Nah, just in case. Nothing. I'm good.
You want to see me again?
Nah, I'm good on that.
You good. Bye.
Peace out. Man, so fat, man. Oh my God, y'all. I tried my hardest not to fold, man. Y'all, if you feel me, like this video right now, subscribe, click on that bell, follow me on Facebook, Snapchat, and Patreon. And I'll see you guys next video, man. Peace.
down.